Here's a would-be thief in Grand Forks video sent in to, by an iNews viewer here. This is in the alley up by Red River High School. You can see it appears to be a female checking the door on this vehicle and then jumps back in a van to take off. We'll blow up the video here and then freeze it and get a better look. If you happen to know her, go ahead and give the police a call. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.